marriage. Things in the future are appearing past and vice versa. Genders have been swapped. Two beings who are never meant to meet suddenly find themselves face to face with each other.
Who are you?
Who am I? I am the richest pirate that ever sailed the seas with so many millions. And Morda, Chandler, who by you be?
I'm Exia Oddsway, head of the order. But this is the 1500s.
1500s? You are mistaken.
It seems our timeline's merged.
So it does. Oh, what is that you mean?
This is the Apple of Eden. I will protect it with my life. I cannot allow it to fall into the Templar's hands.
Well, I feel tipped off, but is that apple of yours worth anything? Let's say I were to sell it.
It is worth the future, the present, and the past. Its importance cannot be measured in mere gold. I will not allow you to have it, Templar or not.
We will see about that. Oh, a chest!
A chest? What is its contents?
Keep your apple, baby. I found another apple. It's the apple of Steve Jobs. How good is the apple of Steve?
And what is that device of yours to? It does not look like it's from either of the times.
I don't know. I can't activate it.
Let me see. What does this do?
What about this?
Make it stop.
As Ezio chases the war into the distance, the time slowly repairs itself, and everything is restored to normal, except the one little thing.
Why are you still a girl?